then, I was having my regular tuition classes.
आज रात 12 बजे से घरों से बाहर निकलने पर पूरी तरह पाबंदी लगाई जा रही है।
We had a good discussion after that.
It's a good decision taken by our government. And we all should follow the guidelines for our safety and for others also.
Yes, that is right.
Listen, I will purchase some additional grocery by tomorrow.
Papa, we will stock groceries for ourselves, but what about the needy people? We should help them.
Yes, definitely. We will help them.
Okay, now let's have dinner.
Okay, mommy.
Okay.
Good night, everyone. And there I go, I helped my mom.
Reading storybooks is also refreshing. I'm done with my sketching.
As I couldn't go outside, I had a good football session with myself. Quality time with my loving sister.
Seriousness of the problem are coming out of their houses. Sir, ma'am, you got this golden chance to spend the time with your family. Don't let it go in vain. And one more thing, wash your hands every 20 minutes and a glass of warm water is must. And avoid to touch your eyes, mouth and nose with your hands. Stay safe, stay home.
Thanks for watching and be safe.